Hey, this is our 4th of July market, and as you can see,